Hi guys, it's me again, and I forgot to record again. No, I actually forgot that I just wasn't able to record another good game. Well, okay, so the episode is called the Great KOTL Game because it was a great KOTL game, and I like it. I really like it, and yeah, okay, so, this is a solo queue. I wasn't playing with any of the guys from the intro. This is the one, yeah, here one. Okay, watch, yeah. This is a, at like 5 a.m., yeah, 5 a.m. in the morning, yeah, 5 a.m. in the morning. Everyone was asleep. I was still awake because, you know, it's vacation time and I can do whatever I want. Kinda. A little. Yeah, okay, so. I was really bored and I played Dota with the only hero I feel comfortable to use. Which is this guy. This guy. Okay, so I'm just gonna stop typing like what I did the last time.
Necrophos.
Oh yeah, just keep your eyes on this guy. This is Necrophos.
Keeper of Bounty.
Maybe that's me.
Warlord. Disruptor.
Mm-hmm. I liked it. It's a really good game.
Disruptor.
Okay, let's make Phantom the fog. Assassin. Just the radiant.
Legion Commander.
Because I'm the radiant. Which is, yeah, okay, I'm the radiant, it's just right there. And let's put the direct camera, player perspective, which is me, on me. Still tired. Yeah, okay, so, I'm just picking, it's all pick.
Lena.
The game lasts, like, almost forever. Because, you know, we'll see. I'll try to put the arrow where my arrow is. Ooh! We are one. Wait. Ooh. Shadow clone jutsu.
Crystal maiden.
Pooch. Okay. Let's click myself. There I am. So I'll just put my mouse away over here.
Prepare yourselves.
So it's like I'm playing the game. Yeah, okay, so here I am. I told Necro at the beginning to lane with me. Then he said he was gonna off lane. So I'm like, oh, okay, sure, you can go off lane then. Oh wait. Look at this. Wait. Team stats. Net worth. Yeah. Do that, because they always do that. Okay, so,
30 seconds.
As I just found out, you don't see the allies chats in the replays, only the alt chats. Yeah, so the Lishrek, I gave him a little kiss, because you know, he's cute, he's a pony. I like ponies.
Begin the digital Ooh. Sports.
Hodge hook.
Bountiful.
Lena's there. And I'm making my way downtown.
The killing begins. First blood. Come on, got Jace on my chains.
And she's not there anymore. What am I doing? There you go. Surprise! Ponies! Okay, so I'm making my way to top. Troll Warlord's kinda soft? He's soft, right? Okay. So I'm going to top. Fudge Vice Tranquil. Watch the Necro. Surprise! Horses! No horse yet, so it's just white juice waves.
Dire's bottom tower is being attacked.
So once I get to level 2, I get the chakra magic. Which means I'm just cheating now because I get infinite mana. Looking good so far. Mana myself again. That's what Paul taught me. You know Paul from the intro? Yeah, okay. Yeah. He just told me to just keep spamming third skill on myself. Which is like a really good thing to do. You know. The first skill takes up a lot of mana.
Get off my light.
Get off my light. So Crystal Maiden bought a Tranquil Boots, which I didn't know at the time because in the enemy team. So as usual, my build is my main build, or like the primary, I think. That's not the right word.
Okay. Middle tower taking
so
damage.
Primary build. Tranquil boots and eggs, because you know, agonims on coral is also cheating. You become a ward, even better than a ward. As you can see through trees and trees. Through trees and stuff, yeah, yeah. Uh oh, Bounty, what are you doing? It's a good thing both of them are really soft. Surprise horses! Okay, so yes, items, I think. There. No, always. Okay. See, I'm called Bounty Hunter and Noob. And Leshrac agrees. But I think everyone's like really noob here. You know, they're in my rank. Something skill level, you know. So everyone here know is like has semi knowledge of what to do in this game. Everyone is having fun.
Missing top.
Fusion.
I call missing top because that's also what you're supposed to do, right? Is it C-by? What's C-by mean? Third skill.
Missing top.
Missing top again. Nothing's really happening yet. And Necrofoss is off laning. I'm pretty sure he knows what he's doing. He just okay. There he is. That might be the last time we ever see Necrofoss again. Last hit. Last hit. What about my third skill? Him. Okay. Denied. Oh, I didn't. Very sad.
Missing top.
By the way, I still had like the super bad internet here. Yeah, you know. So I have track nows. Now I'm gonna go for eggs. It's a very nice item. Bounty hunter trying to chase her. He just changes his mind. Meshrac behind. Can't fire. See though. Fired up.
Quite a spree.
Cool. Surprise forces. Did you like your ancestors, Meshrac?
Dominant performance. Sing there too.
My first kill of the game.
Bottom tower is being attacked.
Third skill. Okay, so I took an iron branch. You know, I like it when you plant a tree.
Radiant's bottom tower under fire.
Missing top.
Luminescence. I like how you see shouts.
Dire's middle tower is being attacked. Maybe no one attacked Dire's towers for a few seconds here. Dire's middle tower.
There's less red. Surprise forces. The most annoying skill in lanes. Watch there.
Oh. Radiant's bottom tower is being attacked.
Manly, hook him. Oh, it's over there. Oh, it was a creep.
Dire's top tower is being attacked.
Dead.
Dire's top tower is under siege.
I tried to recall him though.
Dire's top tower is being attacked.
The guys didn't see. I tried to.
Cut off in me prime.
Dire's top tower is under siege.
I kinda forgot. I wonder if that was actually a good idea to recall Bounty Hunter, because we could have killed CM. But then again, Leshrac could be there and we could have both died, you know. I don't know. I'm going back to lane. And this is where I think, hey, it's like 9:48 something. Is it still good to keep laning and stuff? Like, isn't this like the fighting part of the game? And then again, I think it's never too late to farm. I think. Stunned! Mana Leak is so good! Surprise horse kill!
Radiant's middle tower is taking damage.
Oh, they hear you. Never mind. Oh! Okay. Chakra magic myself. Come on. Come on, me from 2 days ago. I am invisible. Both me and my lane partner. But that's actually very regretful. Yeah, okay. To Because I wish I should have just mana myself first. Because, you know, if I do that, the envy's gonna be gone. Oh yeah, bad move. That's okay. We're both inconspicuous. Inconspicuous.
Fresh meat.
So let's track this and know what's up. Dire's bottom He's watching tower it. Is being attacked. Yeah, there you go. So the envy rune was nothing.
Dire's bottom tower under fire.
Surprise horses. Oh no, it didn't hit him. That doesn't matter. Mana leak. No more mana for you. It's like Rupture, but mana version. Another surprise horse. Oh, there's a Lina there. Surprise Lina got surprise horse instead. Yeah, they can see him because there's a sentry there, which I didn't know at the time. Don't hide, lad. Oh, whoo! Okay. Did you see Lina wave her hand? She was about to give him a high five of death.
Boy, fresh mate.
A fire. Okay. Another surprise horse. Can't go away. Because I'm scared of Lina. And her broken last skill.
Missing top.
Which is a blade. Why is it called Laguna Blade? Isn't that like a place? Did she get it from Laguna?
In this Radiant's shop? Middle tower is taking damage.
Surprise horses. I got a last hit. Okay. Laguna Blade is actually
missing top.
Blade. Wait, is it really a blade? Or it just sounds like a blade? Because it does the shing sound. And it's from Laguna. But it's lightning. Should it be like lightning blast attack? LBA. LBA.
Radiant's bottom tower is being attacked.
So I'm still laning.
Fresh meat.
Here's fresh meat. I like how the fresh meat is global. You can hear it. She's dead. My second kill in the whole game. She Laguna bladed bounty hunter with almost full health, which led to nothing.
Dire's top tower is being attacked.
So I click on my teammates to check if they have a tango or not, because I have like 3 tangos available to share or something. And there's Leshrac taking the horses. That's a real pony. And this is where I think he's gonna get hit, but no. Sadly not. Third skin. I said lol.
Radiant's middle tower is being
attacked. Look at what Leshrac says.
Radiant's middle tower is taking damage.
Last hits. Yay. Oh!
Look at my net worth, man. Being attacked. Dire's top tower is under siege.
I'm like a carrier or something. Or something.
Dire's top tower is being attacked. Dire have fortified their towers.
So we need a little more gold for eggs.
Illusion.
Radiant's bottom tower under fire. Radiant have fortified their towers.
Oh no, the first tower to be broken in the whole game. Disruptors try to save.
Bottom tower is demolished.
Damage dead. She gets trades. Which I also did it all the time. I've never played Troll Warlord, nor get enough time to see him in game. Because almost no one picks him, so I know little about Troll Warlord. And I'm also new at this game. So. Okay. I only have my friends to ask questions. But no. They don't like it. And I try to experiment. He knows the real guy.
Dire's middle tower.
I do nothing but watch. And this is where I'm gonna save. Pooch. Oh! You like that? Do you?
Dominating!
I'm sorry, Mr. Troll Warlord. But that's how you save someone. And you get really hurt when you get surprised by white horses.
Radiant's middle tower is taking damage.
Are there like Filipinos in
Radiant's
this game?
Middle tower is being 5
a.m. Do Filipinos actually play this late? That's right. Oh, took a punch. Did I hit him? I'm not sure.
Radiant's top tower is under siege.
Radiant's top this is funny. Just cancels the ultimate.
Radiant's top tower is under siege.
Bountiful.
Oh no, a slime guy. So I laughed at the CM death. And I just passed through an invisible necrophos. Which I didn't realize at the time was kinda wrong, but you know, I thought he knew what he was doing, because I clearly did not. So I just trusted in him. But it turns out he doesn't know what he's doing. Or does he? Because you know, you'll see it later. Riri.
Dire's bottom tower under fire.
Disruptor. Almost no one plays Disruptor that much.
Flash mate.
You guys know Peter, right? From the intro. He likes Disruptor.
Dire's top tower is under siege.
Let's see, by or Kibai. Okay, so we try to push bot, but never mind.
Dire's bottom tower is being attacked.
Babia Hero. You talking to BH? I think he's talking to BH.
Dire's bottom tower is under fire.
What? Doesn't make sense.
Dire's bottom tower bottom tower is being attacked.
There's Lina and Leshway. Run, disruptor. Have you guys heard my disruptor joke?
Dire's bottom tower has been demised. Okay, so. Bastards.
His name is this disruptor, right? And he's not very good with English. Okay, so when disruptor talks to someone, like he just sees someone, like example, he went to the mall or something, and he's riding that thing, and someone asks, "Hey, disruptor, what are you riding?" Oh, disruptor. Get it? Because his name is disruptor. He's riding a raptor, and he said disrupt. Yeah, okay. The only three of us are alive. I like how the picture of my first skill has nothing to do with horses. I have eggs, yay. I can now buy whatever I want. And I was still kinda not sure on what to buy, cause you know, I have no one to ask what to build. So I just go for Yules, cause I remember Ray Ray telling me to get Yules because of Legion Commander's tool, and Yules can save someone.
Fresh meat!
Surprise horses.
Woo!
There's no thing! He's dead, I think. Oh no. Get out of there. He's dead, look. Boom!
Keep murdering.
So he got hit by one horse. Surprise horse! But he tried. But look.
Dire's middle tower is being attacked.
Nothing. That's okay.
Radiant's top tower is being attacked.
Oh no, our top tower.
Radiant's top tower is under siege.
Oh. Even I was surprised. I didn't even know she was there. What? How'd you get there? Fudge, fresh meated the CM. And a duel! I hear a duel! And Fudge gets killed with the duel. That is all. And fresh back with a trash talk. Oh no! Oh my god, I think. Why didn't LC attack me? It's scripted.
Haste!
Look at Trollwater, doesn't know what's happening. Doesn't know. Oh no, Bounty Hunter, no! He's dead. Oh, well, he's alive. Hey! Look at KOTL. You can see behind trees. At daytime only. He's a walking ward. He's cheating. Cheater of the light.
Dire's top tower is being attacked.
Like a one whole circle is.
Dire's top tower is under siege.
You can see everything. Like if you get ganked, it's probably
Dire's
your fault.
Top tower has fallen.
So Necrophos, he still there. Watching. Under fire. Oh yeah, the reason why he's there is because he said that he's a noob. He's like 10 years old and he doesn't know how to play Dota. So he just stands there with a shadow amulet and just watches us play. Radiant's bottom tower under fire. But yeah, I think he's having fun. Dire structures so are it's like 4v5. 4 versus 5 for like the rest of the game. Radiant's bottom tower is being attacked. So I tried to recall him. A gift from the Tempest of Battle. No! A gift from the Tempest of Battle. Radiant's no! Bottom tower under fire. Okay. A surprise horse, flesh rack, and troll warlord, and the professional last hitter, which is the tower. They lasted really good. So I'm almost done with my Yule spill. All I need now is the recipe, and I'm good. I can save people from Yule now.
Dire's middle tower taking damage.
Yeah, we pushed it. Yay.
Dire's middle tower has fallen.
Good girl. Also, okay. Save! Killing spree. Oh, I couldn't save him. So I tried giving Bounty Hunter a TP. Which I found out already does have a TP. I have yours, which is nice. Go, no, don't hit like one of the dead. What the hook? So, I recall right there. I have yours. I also have a TP scroll, which I want Mr. Courier to give it. Here it is. The Disruptor Disruption. He soloed him. Oh, what? Oh god, he exploded! I thought Disruptor would win!
Dire's middle tower is being attacked. Look at how invulnerable Dire's towers are. Dire's top tower is being attacked.
You know, guys, wanna know the funny part?
What is it, Ice?
Okay, so
Dire's top tower is under siege.
We've reached this far in the game without placing wards. And Dire's look at the towers that is being pushed attacked by the creeps. We've done nothing, I think. Yeah. I mean, me though. I was like,
Dire's bottom tower is being attacked. An acceptable amount of murder.
Dire's bottom tower. Oh, and Pudge gets mad. Our Pudge gets mad when Bounty Hunter steals the kill. And then I told him, hey, you still get flesh heap when you're near. As long as you see the guy die, you still get more flesh heap. But according to our Pudge, it doesn't, and he doesn't like it, so yeah, sure, whatever. Oh no, Elsie, what are you doing? I couldn't save.
Get over it.
Dead.
A dominant performance.
What about you? You have nothing. I like a Crystal Maiden turns to ice when she dies. Isn't she supposed to turn into water?
Dire's top tower is under siege.
Wait, why is she called Crystal Maiden? When it's ice. Should it be like Frost Maiden or Ice Maiden or something? Or ice crystals? Is ice counted as crystals? That's it. Oh my god, look at my network.
Boy, fresh mate.
I'm second place. Never mind. Surprise! Where are you going?
Radiant's top tower is under siege.
He's dead. I'm very sorry. Come on, throw a stun! Stun, go! Yeah, I did.
Radiant's top tower is being attacked.
Tricking.
An acceptable amount of murder.
Got you.
Well played, well played. Because I played it. Okay, it's very well. Necrophos said well played.
A gift from the Tempest of Battle.
Is Disruptor black?
Two innocent lives taken.
Time for a dirt.
I was just there watching.
Double damage.
Crystal Maidens over there, which I saw due to my supervision, and she's dead. And there's Troll Warlord trying to do his best. And he's gone. Oh, what? How'd he get there? Is it Disruptors?
Dominating.
Breathe!
You down.
Laguna Blade. Bounty Hunter, you're supposed to be out of there, right? Oh, there they are.
Dire's top tower is being attacked.
Thanks.
Dire's structures
are. Bounty Hunter said thank you.
Dire's top tower is under siege.
Let's wreck. Oh my god, I'm top of the network. I'm number one.
Radiant's bottom tower is being attacked.
Fresh.
Okay. So I tried to use Spudge, but I didn't know you couldn't use allies, so I just used LC.
Dire's top
and this is how we won the clash.
One of the teams is owning at Dota. Radiant's bottom tower has fallen.
Network, man. What a GM, what a GM. General Manager. There's Necrophos, still doing nothing. Watching and learning.
Whole lot of murder going on here.
No.
Crystal Maiden. Crystal Maiden China. Oh, that hook blue. It's okay.
A quantity of murder, both sick and wicked.
Should I be something or not? Bound you.
Finders, keepers.
Was it long enough? He tried.
Radiant's top tower is under siege. Radiant have fortified their towers. Radiant's top tower has fallen. Radiant's courier is dead, and before it ever learned to actually care
cargo
for another worth living being.
What's cargo worth? Oh, wait. When the courier dies and it has items, do the items get lost?
Radiant's top tower is being attacked.
That's scary. Boom. He's affected by double damage.
Radiant's middle tower.
And there, there
is
we just give up.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Give up you.
No more
any
middle
cool
tower.
Skill you got
Radiant
there. Monolith, it's gone.
Fresh me.
I'll never see this coming.
There's CM, and this is I stopped there to talk to Necrophos, but you know he wouldn't just he doesn't want to move, so you know, so yeah, fine, have fun there. A hook. Just stops it. Veto. Stun. Oh no.
Dire's top tower is being attacked.
Look, I'm a super ward again. Oh yeah, my next build is Shiva's Guard. Shiva's Guard, right? Shiva's Guard? Shiva's Shield. Or Shiva's Armor. Something. Wait, what's this? What's this? Yeah, Shiva's guard. Okay, so I'm gonna get Shiva's guard because I think it's gonna help because of attack speed guys like LC did.
How did you
come in for dinner?
I just back off. Look at that gold, man.
Radiant's bottom tower is being attacked.
Look at LC all the way down there.
Dire's middle tower is being attacked.
This is gold, right? Please push this. Yay.
Radiant's bottom tower under fire.
Noober. Troll Warlord.
Radiant's bottom tower under fire.
Saved him.
Radiant's bottom tower is being attacked.
Fool!
Dead.
Someone? I don't know, I'm not sure. Look, I have a tango. I have a tango 43 minutes in the game. The disruptor misses the ring thing.
Bottom tower under fire.
That's fine. Okay, so we need to kill LC. Yeah,
more death.
I heal the creeps so they can push.
Radiant's top tower is under siege.
So they don't know about my heal, which is very bad.
Top tower is being
I'm kinda good, I think.
A dominant performance. Radiant's top tower is under siege.
I want this.
Radiant's top tower is being attacked.
Running so fast. Okay, and this is where Pudge gets mad at.
Radiant's top tower is under siege.
Which is their typing. And just gives up on trying to convince him to play. Because he's not gonna play. But that's okay, because we're winning.
Bountiful!
Radiant structures are fortified. Mega kill.
You smelled her. It's turned to ice. Like, so you can kill someone with body odor.
Thanks, mate. I mean, mate.
Takes me, I mean, mate. What is she saying? Oh, look, she has a desolator. Didn't feel like it. So. Come on, Mr. Courier. Go! Nice. Yay. Oh, I got someone.
Immortality. Sean, purely
for sport. Dire's bottom tower. He gets ages. The funny part is, okay, never mind. Nothing.
Dire's bottom tower is being attacked.
Dire, I think they're doing all the right things. The enemy team are doing all the right things that they're supposed to do, like warding and stuff. Bottom tower under fire. Buying sentries, gem, or something. My team is just doing nothing, we're just trying to kill them and push towers, like the basic stuff.
Dire's top tower is
we have no wards at all, man. Their only ward is me. Oh, and Necrophos. Necrophos is a ward. He's a mini ward. He's just
Dire's
there.
Top tower is destroyed.
Dire's top tower is destroyed. What's he doing? Look, he's so soft. Ooh. Oh, not soft anymore. Never mind. Oh no! Okay, so I made Pudge miss a hook twice. So noob. I'm sorry, Pudge. Pudge. Oh my god, that Laguna blade.
Dire's bottom tower is being attacked.
How'd you hook him in there? Everyone gets healed. I wonder what the horses feel like. Or how does it do? Do you do it or something? Oh, oh no, why did Bonnie go back? Ah no, I almost did.
Radiant's middle tower is taking damage. Radiant's middle tower is being attacked.
I'm being healed because of the tranquil boot says.
Radiant's middle tower
like
is taking damage.
Nothing ever happened.
Who turned up the heat?
Do it again. But I won't.
Radiant's middle tower is being attacked.
There's less rack. Oh no.
Ah! Radiant's middle tower is taking damage. Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
Laguna blade again.
Radiant's middle tower is being attacked.
Dead.
Wicked sick. Attack! Radiant's middle tower
oh no.
is taking damage.
So we split up. And that. And they go after me, the soft guy. The I mean, LC goes after me top lane. I'm like, oh my god, how am I not dying so fast?
Hey!
Like, oh no! So, Sheevas, Etos, TP out. Jukes! Jukes, I think it's called Jukes, right? Or escape. I don't know. Steelix is dead. Screw your Aegis.
At any cost.
And laser, and even if I'm already full, I'm just watching. It's really cool. There's LC. Trying to kill someone. Yeah, no. Yeah, we can do it.
Radiant's top tower is being attacked. Twice the murder. Radiant's top tower is under siege.
There's me.
Radiant
have
fortified
top.
Their towers.
It would be really cool if my first skill heals structures and stuff. That'd be pretty nice. And this is where I'm like, hey, do I even really need the TP that much? Oh wait, no, I have Boots of Travel, yay! So I have travel boots. And I can travel on boots. Still there, doing the dance. And there's the Raptor, with that Raptor.
More,
oh, she's dead.
More death.
Did the thing where she goes back and stuff. How am I still top at the network? Let's check the scoreboards. Well, so my next build is Travel Boots level 2. Because it's really cool. I think we, oh yeah, saved him.
Dire's top tower is being attacked.
Is that Octarine?
Dire's structures are fortified.
Oh, he's tracked.
Bloody creep!
This game is so basic. Dave, I got a summonable streak. No.
Skip.
Last hit. My punch. Three runs. The punch. It's just there.
Dire's bottom tower.
Look at this.
Boom. Tower is taken.
You get sick. I'm more.
Dire's bottom tower is in.
Analyx. Oh no, I didn't use. Okay.
Radiant's middle tower is being attacked. Monster kill. Dire's bottom tower is being attacked. Radiant's
oh,
middle tower is being attacked.
I can buy the recipe. I can get travel boots level 2.
Dire's top barracks are under attack.
We can do this. We can win. With no wards at all during the whole game. Because warding is my job. But no, I didn't ward because I didn't know when to ward and where to ward. That's Paul's job. He's the ward god. Oh, and so is Patty.
Godlike. Dire's middle tower taking damage.
The Sheepas do damage.
Middle tower is now but a memory. Dire's middle barracks are under attack. Dire's middle barracks has fallen.
Get over it!
Monster kill.
Dead. Got 8 kills.
Dire's middle barracks has fallen.
Zagger. So I'm second in net right now, which is good. Right? Gina gets hurt, which I did not expect. They look. Surprise post.
Heal. Boom.
Saved. He dies anyway to LC. Oh no, never mind.
Cadoons.
I will save him. Because I keep forgetting that Yules doesn't work on ally heroes. It only works on yourself and enemies. Really sad. Look at Bounty Hunter, forgetting about my skill. Bounty Hunter, you. There you go. Oh, yeah, so my next build is Heart. Because, you know, I don't know what to do with my extra gold. And I could.
Bottom is missing.
I could sell my tranquil bottom boots is for missing. A heart. Star shield. And Necrophos is still watching the game. Oh yeah. I'm aiming for heart. And I finally use my travel boots. I'm showcasing my supervision. Look at that. See anyone there? But only during daytime with eggs. Troll Warlord has MKB, which I don't know what it does. Oh, MKB and MKB counters blinding light. Because blinding light makes you miss. I think. Right? Because two strikes. Did they get MKB for me? I feel so special. I'm godlike. I'm a fundamental. I'm keeper of the light. I think I can buy heart now. Boosh. Can I buy it yet? Oh no, old warlord. What are you doing over here? Oh wait, no, he has MKB, which makes blinding light do nothing. Which saves me.
Fresh meat!
He's meat. You like fresh meat? So if I'd Hooch kill Troll Warlord, and there's Bounty Hunter. I do the Control Alt left click thing. Make an X. So I make the courier go to Secret Shop, Radiant Secret Shop, so I can buy and get my part. Of Tarrasque. Who's Tarrasque? I only know Aghanim, Rubik's dad. Let's go, let's go. So it turns out I need 1-4 for the recipe. And look, what great timing. There are people at bot, which means I can get gold. And I just get the reaver.
Middle tower is being attacked
from the shadows.
I get the reaver there.
Or do the same for you.
Does it use the damage? Damage. Look at this gold. Yay! I can get fried.
Boom. Quite a spree!
Boom. Yay!
Bountiful.
There are still no words. How Necro's being a ward. Doing a good job being a ward. You know, maybe Necro's parents always used to say that you can be whatever you want when you grow up, and he wanted to be a ward. He did it, guys. As soon as it hits daytime, we hunt for girls. We're gonna have a panty raid. Yes, a panty raid.
The Dire have laid Roshan to eternal slumber. 4-8.
So they killed Roshan again.
Immortality.
And it did Elsie again. I wonder what that's gonna do. Oh look, Lina's divine rapier, which I also didn't know at the time.
Fresh meat.
Warlord meat. Troll meat. So I'm gonna recall punch here, because I think he's not gonna make it. There you go.
That's a bit of alright.
And he says thank you, because I'm pretty sure he knew that he was gonna die there too. I think. I don't know. Did I do good, guys? Just comment if you guys think I should have done something else. Surprise order. nothing due to her lifesteal. Ghost me.
Fresh meat.
Fresh meat. Mate. Fresh meat.
Dire's bottom tower under fire. Dominating. An acceptable amount of murder. A double slaughter.
Fresh meat. Look at that lifesteal, it's killing him. Uh oh, face boots, right? Save! Boom.
Time to cut my losses.
Tried to save Fudge.
Oh, look, more stones.
How much gold did he lose? 1,000. See, did Shiva's do damage? He just exploded. Or was that the smell? The rot. This is where I get confused because there are so many buttons to press. I'm like, oh god, what do I do? And I kinda ruined the dismember. And by kinda I mean I did.
Yay!
Look at that streak, guys! Beyond godlike. Together. No,
if I cannot outsmart them, I will outfight them.
She got creeped. Creepy. I have lots of gold. Nothing's happening. 69. By 69 I meant this one. Yeah, this one. Yeah, see, why is this game so long? I was really confused at that time and I was kinda sleepy. It was like it was 6 AM already, I think. Yeah, it was 6 AM. And I don't understand what the shark said there. Roshan responds at that time frame. Warframe. I like Warframe. Watch. Almost dead. Almost soloed. Jinada finishes him off. Yeah.
Bountiful.
Can't save him. Tried. Ooh. RK. arcane rune, like the arcane boots. Oh god, my network. Stop. Stop it.
Dire's middle tower taking damage. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire have fortified their towers. Dire's middle tower is being attacked.
My arcane rune did nothing, which is okay.
Thanks.
What is it? Thanks. Power. Daytime, yay! I wonder who's rooster that is. I have more health than Bounty Hunter. Last hits, like my most cast hits in every game ever. Oh, missed.
Invisibility.
I like Disruptor's voice. He's so enthusiastic. Like I'm ready to battle.
No!
No!
Get over!
Why do you keep wasting that? It does nothing to punch. Oh, Divine Rapier. I'm like, should I get it? So punch has Divine Rapier. Which actually means that we won the game.
Flush me!
Oh, I got it.
Really now, you should have seen that coming.
Yeah, you should have seen that coming. Oh, there's a tango over there. That's right. The TP's and just goes away anyway. Oh wait, where did he come from? I wonder why the destruction of their barracks makes our barracks stronger. So much. Evil's guard. Second net worth, 30k. Yeah, this is where we won the game. Yep. And this was the great KOTL game. I hope you guys enjoyed. Yep.
Okay. I relapse.
Dire's ancient is under attack. Praying as the biggest
knowledge of meta systems. Yay, we won. Took so long. GG.
Not bad at all.
Support you all. What are you all about these? Join together. You need that. Put that. And I'm done. Yep. Well, that's all for this episode. Yeah, episode. Should I even call it episode? Yeah, okay. So, I hope you guys had fun. So I know I did. I got a command. Like 5. Yeah. The necro commanded me. Like, this is him. Wait. This is the necro, Joe. Look at all that. Wait. My internet's really slow. Okay, look. That's him. Load more. See, look. He spams Necroforce. And when he plays with real people, he does the same thing. Oh no, this is me. Loss. See? Look at that. He did the same thing. And they won. Unranked, where is it? Is there more? Oh, there are. Look at this unranked. Loss. If he did the same thing, he's doing the same thing. See, look at that. But I'm pretty sure he knows how to play the game. Like, he's just bored, so he just throws. Or he trolls. Like, troll one word. See? I think she had the same idea. Yeah. But I would guess had fun. Thanks for watching me play Dota. Yeah. This is Hattie. Ooh, Ray, Kim, Charles. Okay, have fun. Have a good day or night, wherever you're from. Bye bye.